It was 100 years ago now that the First World War tore through Europe and shook the world. The so-called Great War claimed 14 million lives, razed cities to the ground, and transformed entire societies. As commemorations commence, Islam Channel casts a more critical eye over the First World War. Why was it fought? Who lost out and who made a profit? And how did the war meant to end all wars sow the seeds of conflict for generations to come?